Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. But by it, the elders obtained a good report. Through faith, we understand that the world was framed by the word of God, so that things which are seen were not made of things which do appear. By faith. By faith, David offered unto God a more excellent sacrifice than Cain, by which he obtained witness that he was righteous, God testifying with his gifts. By it, he being dead, yet speaking.
By faith,
Enoch translated that he should not see death and was not found, because God had translated him. But before his translation, he had his testimony, and he pleased God. But without faith, it is impossible to please him. For he that cometh to God must believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. By faith, Noah, being warned of God of things not seen as yet, moved with fear, prepared an ark for the saving of his house, by the which he condemned the world and became heir of the righteousness which is by faith. After receiving for an inheritance, obeyed, and he went out, not knowing whither he went. By faith, he sojourned in the land of promise, and in a strange country, dwelling in tabernacles with Isaac and Jacob, the heirs with him of the same promise. When he looked for a city which hath foundations, whose builder maker is God, through faith also Sarah herself received strength to conceive seed, and was delivered of a child when she was past age, because she judged him faithful who had promised by faith. Therefore sprang there even of one in him, as good as dead, so many as the stars of the sky in multitude, and as the sand which is by the seashore innumerable. These all died in faith, not having received the promises, but having seen them fall, and were persuaded of them, and embraced them, and confessed that they were strangers and pilgrims on the earth. By faith, Abraham, when he was tried, offered up Isaac, and that he had received promises, offered up his only begotten son, of whom it was said that in Isaac shall thy seed be called, accounting that God was able to raise him up even from the dead, from whence also he received him in a figure by faith.